Yeah. to prepare themselves for battle by honing their military skills to increase their handling of the nation. However, now though, we would like to change the mood. Here in Rotorua and in Aotearoa, New Zealand, we have many myths, legends, and stories. And just one of these stories tells of a beautiful maiden named Hinamoa. Now, she lived on our lake shores, and she was in love with the handsome Hutanakai, who lived on Puhoia Island, which is situated in the middle of our lake. Now, each evening, Hutanakai would play a flute, and the sound of that music would drift across our waters, and she would hear it and know that her lover was thinking of her. So one night, she went down to our lake shores, found her father and pulled all the kaboom high on dry land, indicating his disapproval. So she tied calabashes about her waist, full flotation, slipped into the cold waters of Lake Rotorua, and swam to her lover Kutanakai on Puhoia Island. Now this story has a very good ending, because sitting and standing before you today are some of the descendants of that long ago story of Hinamoa and Kutanakai. So now I'd like to present for you Kukaikariana, which is a love song which tells of the trials and tribulations that are associated with any romance.